final episode of The Fable! I can't believe we made it 25 episodes. Thank y'all so much for the support all season long. Let's finish out this last episode strong. I'm gonna give y'all a little review at the end of the episode. Let's see how season 1 wraps up, and it'll be interesting to see if we get any info on like a season 2 or something. Glock to the head, holy shit. It seemed like the Fable left town last episode, but it seems like there's still business to be handled. Caught him lacking. Gotcha at this point, huh? Anyway, yeah. How stupid are you, bro? Genius level. It's like in the game, The Fable. The Fable. What we've been watching this whole time. You feel me? In the chair. There you go. I wanna be you. You can have it. Damn. You make rich, right? And his scary sister. CGI. The Fable Man. 70%. Another animated ad on the list now. It'll be very interesting to see how I rank it. Okay. Get it good. The Lexus.
しかも箱しかを崖に落としたよと。話が読みんが電話やし。細かいとこは後で聞く。箱しかは俺か読んだよな。わかった。キーは俺のところに持ってこい。よし。じゃあレクサスはタダでくれてやれ。ローンの残金は俺が持つ。金払います。か。構わん。どうせギャンブルの方に取ったもんや。うちの元では掛かってない。小島の一件で俺は佐藤に借りがあるからな。これで清算させてもらう。あいつの栄養にしてやれ。
Smart. Okay. We really made some friends, man. We really made some friends along the way, though. Bowser, yeah, an hour. Darn. An hour? If I was getting there, maybe I wouldn't complain about work, eh?
スクラップとはそのあれかグシャッとやる。
ええ、今すぐやれってグシャッと。
スマッシュ。Let's see this dude doing good, man. Loki doing this at it up. Hey, grouping, bro. Hey, grouping, bro. Company. They touched his car. No way that this is the last episode this happened.Yo! GG's. It's a level clip. The Fable, man. Again, I want to thank y'all for the crazy support on this series. Y'all went absolutely crazy. I really appreciate y'all so much. Made 25 episodes. Super, super fun. This series was good, man. I didn't know what I was expecting. I expected it to be, like, kind of, like, dark and, like, but it wasn't. It was kind of comedy and it wasn't exactly what I thought. It's kind of hard to explain, but it was fun, man. Y'all let me know your thoughts. I'll give it, like, a 7 out of 10, but it was, you know, it was cool. Some cool characters, some cool plot. Kira's a really cool MC, nonchalant. We had some cool action in it, and some fire characters. Some weird stuff happened sometimes, but it was overall, you know, overall it was fun, man. So y'all let me know your thoughts on it.